A girls' hoops, top two teams in the NBC going at it. Central at Aquinas. Late first half, J.C. Weisbrod picks off the pass and lays it in. Blugolds up by 23 at half. Aquinas piling it on in the second half. A step-back jumper from Macy Donarski, a deep two. And talk about a gritty play. Weisbrod draws all five defenders and somehow gets it to go. Part of a 17-point night for the senior. Shea Barr jukes the defense and lays in a finger roll. She had 13. The Blugolds win this one by 40, 68, 28.